Hey y'all, my name is Kori Ashton. Happy WordPress Wednesday. I hope you're having a great one. Today I want to walk you through three different options to include a live chat feature inside of your WordPress website. It's going to be easy. Let's go take a look. The question actually came in on my YouTube channel on a video from Pradesh Ravi. Sorry if I'm not pronouncing your name correctly, but I so appreciate you just taking a minute to give kind feedback or a question. It's really cool. And he's asking me here, your videos have been very useful in maintaining my website. Do you have any suggestion as to which plugin to use in order to enable live chat on my website? This way I could reach out to the customer the moment they visit them. So I love this question. I know a lot of you probably want to engage your customers as they're visiting your website in real-time conversation. How do you do that efficiently? How do you do that budget consciously? You know, what do you use? What tools do you use? I'm happy to report that there are three that I have vetted. I know the reviews on, and I can tell you right now, we've got some options in the budget of free. The first one I am most familiar with is Zendesk Chat. It used to be called Zopum. That's when I was using it for most of my clients. This is a really great resource for you, especially if you only need one operator communicating with your customers. It has really good analytics, super ridiculously easy to install. You can customize it to match the colors on your website. Really easy. And again, it's in that budget of free option. So what you would do is come over here to the actual plugin, or you'd go to your dashboard and go to plugins and click add new, right? And you're able to just come install the plugin that they've created that Zendesk has for WordPress. And it plugs right into your website. Again, there's a free option. So we love that. That's always in the budget. And it's free for the life of the use of the tool, as long as you meet the requirements of, I think it's one user. So you want to have just one operator speaking back and forth. And then you only get to keep a 14-day chat history. So you have to kind of just be aware of how you're using this tool. Of course, they have upgrade options. If you have a budget in the range of $20, you're really going to be able to have a lot more options open up for you. The second one we can look at has great reviews as well. It's called Live Chat, and they also have a plugin that you can use and just drop right into your WordPress website. So you see here that it has 20 plus active installs. It's been updated recently, and you want to just be sure that it's been tested with your most recent version of WordPress. So currently it's been tested up with the famous 5.0. They do have an option for you to do a free trial, but it is a fully paid system moving forward. Here's what I want you to do though. Look at the different features and try to understand what it is that you might be needing. And if you say, well, I've never had a live chat feature before, I don't know what I need, then start with a budget of free and see if that meets your needs. I would suggest, again, trying out Zendesk Chat just to see if that meets your needs. If you want more robust data, if you want the ability to have more operators on your team, if you want to be able to keep the chat history longer, whatever that looks like, you'll start to know that over time. And what you won't do is waste your budget. So be sure to look at both of these, Live Chat and Zendesk Chat. And the third one that I've looked at is WP Live Chat Support. Now, this one has over 60,000 installs, has great reviews, and it has been tested again with Gutenberg 5.0. So that's exciting to see that they're already that up to date and current with their code. Very exciting stuff, and really good for you to use. Also, it has unlimited live chat agents. So very cool options here. These are the three I'll suggest to you. And of course, I will always put all the links in the description box below so that you can easily access these three. You just go into your WordPress dashboard, go to plugins, and click add new. That's where you're going to find all of these living because they already have plugins specifically for WordPress. Remember, you need to be on the self-hosted version of WordPress in order to do this. Something you absolutely want to keep in mind is that you can improve your sales. You can increase your sales, they say, up to about 30% more if you're able to watch when a visitor lands on your website and engage with them as soon as possible, answering their questions quickly, confirming that you are the professional service or product that they're looking for. It's very exciting to see how you can utilize live chat. The other great thing about it is a lot of times if you're away from your desk and you need to access that conversation, you can just get a notification on your phone and you'll be able to sit right there and chat with the customer while you're out and about. This is a great, great resource for small to medium-sized businesses that don't have a large team to monitor this and just to sit at your computer all day long. So hope this helps y'all. And thanks again for sending in the question. It's very kind of you to give great feedback. It's very much an encouragement to me. I will see y'all next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, everyone. Thank you.